What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another ARK video, and today I'll be showcasing my Quetzalcoatlus Quetzal platform. Now, this kind of structure and the Quetzal platform has been being used long before I started playing the game. The problem is finding a decent video on how to build the platform is a pain in the ass. Me personally, I couldn't find one, so I experimented myself and believe I created the best platform trap, I really do. Now, no matter what people say, it doesn't matter what material it's made from, the Quetzal itself, if it does damage it, it's so minute you can't even notice it. I mean, I've easily caught 10 plus Quetzals on this trap you see here and never replaced a wall. So if you don't plan on keeping the trap forever, build it in thatch. Also, the easiest way to trap a Quetzal, I believe, is not how you see in other videos, by having one side of the trap missing, trapping the Quetzal and then building the one side back up. I'd say build the entire trap, fly underneath the Quetzal and slowly rise to trap it. It also helps as well if you have a buddy online who can fly above the Quetzal and trap it in from above. But if you are a solo player, or if you're on your own at the time, this trap is perfect for a solo tame or a solo catch, as the last three Quetzals I have tamed have been solo, which you guys will see in a second. I would say though, if you guys are going out to catch a Quetzal, be prepared. Carry all your means of tranking the Quetzal on your Quetzal to keep your weight down, but keep the kibble on you, as it can be quite a race to catch a Quetzal, and your Quetzal will eat through meat, and the last thing you want is it to start munching down on your kibble. Also, if solo taming, actually with any tame you do using this trap, you can stay in mid-air to stop dinos on the ground getting a 3 Quetzal roast dinner. Also, for me, the most common spot I do see Quetzals in the game is north of the Green Tower. 80% of my tames on Quetzals have been in this area. So yes, guys, you guys can see the way I've built this Quetzal trap. If you've just got your platform, try this build out and see how it goes. Let me know down below in that comments section. But guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Tell me if it helps, and tell me your strategy, if not this, on how you'll catch a Quetzal. The first tame I ever did, I carried a friend on a eagle and he tranked it in midair, and it dropped down, landed in water, and it died. The second one we did also landed in water and died. The third one we did landed on a mountain, we got that. The fourth one, we did the same strategy, me carrying my body on an RG, tranking it mid-air, it dropping down, and we tamed that bad boy. Then I got somebody in the lobby to make me a platform for my Quetzal, but now it's so simple and so easy with this platform trap, it really is. But guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for stopping by as always, and I'll catch you guys on that next one. Peace out till next time. Peace!
y'all on YouTube every damn day, watching these vids of the brand new games. Vid after vid, many y'all the same. That's why you gotta go and find DPJ. Destiny gameplays, weekly snipes, heavy uploads, gonna have you a hype. Started in the UK, now he's worldwide. DPJ, go and subscribe.